Back in the ring, baby! Yeah! What is going on, amazing world of YouTube? We're about to head to the gym. It's a lovely, but now it's going to be cloudy. Saturday in Traralgon, just at the GPW gym. Just had to take my pre-workout because this is where I leave it, because I usually take it when I'm here, then go to the gym. So yeah, we're going to go hit the gym. We're going to hit some chest and shoulders, I think, just to mix it up a little bit. But the good news is, as you can see, my left hand here is holding a water bottle, and my right hand is cast free. I got that off on Thursday, and yeah, so just going to start rehab on Monday, and let's see how it goes. But only problem is no flexibility and no strength in it, which kind of sucks balls, but what do you got to do? Got to get back on the road and do what you got to do. Because November 28th, back in the ring, baby! Yeah! Well, that was an enjoyable session at the gym. I really enjoyed that one. You know, I just did some chest. I was going to do some shoulders, but I was having so much fun just working the chest. I just stuck with that. And then just did some 30-minute cardio at the end. Put on some wrestling on my phone and watched that while I just ground out the 30 minutes. Man, I hate cardio. Damn, look at this awesome day. It's so blue, pool's looking good. It's not quite warm enough to jump in yet. Damn, can't wait to get into there. Backyard, nice green and lush. I've done my morning cardio, ate some food, showered. Now it's time to do some gaming stuff. We've got a little bit of a surprise for this channel, I think. We're gonna do something a little bit different. I don't think any Aussie wrestlers have done it yet, so let's do it. So I had this idea a little while ago, probably about 18 months ago, to do some like wrestling gaming stuff with like some other guys, but it never really panned out. A little bit of lack on my behalf, but you know, sometimes you just gotta readjust and reevaluate and redo. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. That's gonna be the thing that's happening on my channel. So pretty much after 3 hours of fiddling, maybe 2.5 hours of fiddling, I'm almost set up to start doing some recording. Yeah, it's been a bit of a hassle, but we're gonna go play some WWF Warzone, and it's gonna go up on this channel, not my other channel. And yeah, sorry, I just burped. So today I went and I saw the physio, so we tested out my range of movement, which as you can see, is not very good. So yeah, he's giving me some strength exercise. We also talk about how long will be for recovery. And recovery is going to be another probably 4 to 5 weeks. So it's annoying I won't be able to get back into the ring as soon as I want to. Like literally, I want to be bumping and rolling next week, to be honest. And now I'm just going to have to wait another couple weeks after that. But we don't want to risk breaking my wrist again, because that sucked. And there's no way I can be in a cast ever again. I'm never gonna break another bone, touch wood. And yeah, so that's the latest updates. I'm here at the school, gonna do a little bit of a workout before students come. Didn't get to the gym today because I had to work and then go to physio, so that ate up my time. But yeah, we're gonna get straight into it. So we have the workout done for the day. It's gonna be 20 single pulse squats, 6 walking lunges up and down the ring, 6 side movements up and down the ring, a lap outside, out there, up and down the car park, boom, and then 5 throwdowns. I'm gonna do that 15 minutes for as many rounds as possible. I'm hoping to maybe get 3. It's like, it's been a while since I've done something like this. So we're just gonna see how it goes, and as the theme says, get it done. So the workout is done. Managed to get through three rounds. I am so ready to rip this cast off. I've already